Hello everyone, Sean Prower here with something completely different. This time it is a brawl against, what was his name? Yeah, YouTube user mcgooglian, I think it was. The rules of this brawl is going to be the same as the Let's Play Sanctuary's time attack, and for some reason I cannot figure out what my A button is. So the rules of this, we have to play on the versus mode. On the difficulty of our choice, we have 15 minutes to get as far as possible. We are not allowed to use any emulator codes or save states, and we are not allowed to practice beforehand. I am playing on the normal difficulty because it has been a while since I've played this game. I still feel I know what I need to do to get far in here, but I'm not that confident in my skills to go after hard mode. At least not yet, anyway. So basically, the one who gets it the furthest wins. And this is only for the brawl. I'm not actually going in the time attack thing because that's officially a Let's Play Sanctuary challenge and not mine. For those who don't know what Let's Play Sanctuary is, just look it up on YouTube. It's LP Sanctuary. That's their username. And he's actually getting off a lot more combos than I expected him to do. By the way, for those who don't know, you can use the L and R buttons to raise the layer of the playfield. So I'm not using any stupid cheater or anything like that to speed things up, because that's actually part of gameplay mechanics. And I completely screwed up that combo. Well, he's dead, so I don't have to worry about him anymore. And it's only been 2 minutes. Maybe I can actually make it past stage 8. If I move fast. I'm gonna have to do a lot better than I have been doing, though. So I'm gonna immediately start off with a combo. Or not. Because something underneath the playing field stopped me. And that completely broke my combo because I did something stupid. This won't, though. Take this, you fool. Man, it's been a long time since I played this game. Or any form of it. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm doing as bad as I think I am. Oh well. This should be over soon anyway. I couldn't get that one off. But he's dead, so it doesn't really matter. Wow, why didn't that clear? Okay, so he's down in 50 seconds. Next level. Two, one, go, and I can already see something I want to do. Doubt it'll get me far, but yeah, I couldn't get anything off of that past two. So let's do other things. Like, completely own him. Awesome! It's a good strategy to actually get as many things on the playing field as you can. Because then he has to go through a lot of crap just to get back to you. In other words, I'm just completely owning him right now. He's dead in 34 seconds! Wow! I think I've got my touch back. Didn't take long. Okay, so next level. Ooh, I see something I can do already. Let's go ahead and get that set up. Ah, I couldn't get that one off any further. Which sucks, but I'm not too worried about it. Oh crap, he's coming in with something. Must get up here. Yes! Oh crap. That was bigger than I thought it was. Whew! That's the one danger about going high. You can easily screw up if you don't see anything coming. Get rid of it. Okay, good. I got past that part. Okay, so don't give me anything. Okay, screen, do not go dark on me now. I don't need this. Okay, the level's over anyway, I don't care. So, we're already on stage 5. I'm doing very well. Going up. Already see something I can do. Then stop things, because stop time is extended when you have something all the way up here. And I could not get that off. That's bound to happen, though. Oh, hey, I can get a 5 here. And then a 6. Yeah, you're dead. It doesn't matter what you do, you're dead. Ha ha! That took very little time at all. 6th stage. And I believe this is as far as vanidence got. Darn you, dyslexia! And I already see something good I can do here. Let's stop it. Let's get in there before he gets an attack off. Crap, I could not get anything further off there. 6. Followed by an 8. Oh, you're in for it now! Yeah, you're screwed. Just try me. I did not even see that! That was awesome! And you are dead. Wow, I'm not even halfway through my time, and I'm halfway through the game. These enemies are going to get harder, I hope. I don't want to be seen as cheap. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can do this. Crap. That completely screwed me up. Well, not completely. I can still do something. I love this level's music. It's been a while since I've heard it, but yeah, I love it. Wow. How did I pull off a chain there? That was awesome. Okay, so going up. And I can stop you there. You're screwed. Yeah, the moment I get a huge chain off, the enemy immediately dies. 7 down, and I don't know how many are left. 8th stage, Raphael the Raven. This guy can actually be annoying sometimes. Then again, what would I know? Up to the top. He does have some interesting music, too. It's quite peaceful. When it's not in emergency mode. Because emergency mode is always urgent. And I actually forgot I had a stack that high. Ah, I couldn't get that off. Oh, hey, you're actually trying to hit me with something. I'm surprised. Darn it, I couldn't get that off. I was trying to keep a balance there. You can actually pull off active chains this way. Okay, he was in trouble. Which means that I'm doing very well. And I'm pulling this off somehow. Let's see if I can actually beat him quickly. Since that is the aim of the game, to beat him quickly. Darn it, I could not get that off. Let's get that over here, and... bring you over here. Darn it, I tried to do something and I screwed it up because I wasn't paying attention. I need more room. Darn it. I can't pull anything off, it seems. Oh, hey, thank you for that free one. Okay. This should be over soon. Keyword there being soon. Or rather, should. Bleh. Not soon. Why can't I think today? I don't know. He is dead, though, and it's only 10.5 minutes. So now we get into the boss area. Which is against enemies you would expect in a Mario game. Well, technically, this isn't a Mario game, but it has Mario characters. And I do not care! Let me just use Yoshi. Because Yoshi doesn't go away if you lose him. You think I'm gonna let this end here? Heck no. I will get through this perfectly. Whether you like it or not. Or at least as far as I can without dying. Yeah, that's it. And if that doesn't finish him this well. Or I don't even get to finish the chain and he's dead in less than 30 seconds. Wow. Annoying scene I don't care about. Skip. Force character select. And the 10th stage. See, yep, I figured there might be something in my way down here. So, let's stop ya. Ah! Why'd you have to screw me up, Star? Oh crap, I'm in trouble now. Or not. Okay, get a 6 here. And get the stars. Oh wow, I got a 3 there. Nice. Just get a bunch of stuff and hit him with it. Doesn't matter what. Oh, that was well timed. And he's down. 58 seconds, too. Shut up. Next round against... Oh, wait, this is the last stage of the set? Awesome. Okay, so we're at 13 minutes. Can I beat him in 2? Why am I pausing? Why am I pausing? Okay, let's do that before I get in trouble. Oh wow, that was the... That's how you do actives. That's how you really do actives. Oh, you have no chance in hell. I couldn't stop that one, but... Wow, he's not dead yet. I guess I underestimated this little fella. What was that, Hocus Pocus? Oh well, you're dead. Game over, I win. As long as he doesn't play on hard difficulty and wins. Time, 13 minutes, 50 seconds. Yes, you really lost. It's too bad that we can't go and fight Bowser because I didn't play on the hard difficulty. That is the last boss of the game. So... Credit. Staff roll, because I can. So, I wish you the best of luck in your brawl, mcgooglian. You're gonna need it. This is Sean Prower, signing out. I will see you guys later and let the staff roll finish off before I end the recording.